Josh, old friend. Apologies first. It's been an age since I wrote you. I know I'm the worst. Well, you know how I feel. I'm consistently cursed. This time I've found something I think it could work. One day there she was, across a table, cluttered with drinks and slightly unstable. And I knew in that moment that if I was able to reach her, she might be my savior. Then she sat down and started to sing, playing my guitar like a delicate thing, her heart shimmering through the six strings. And I knew then this is how it begins. Joshua, man, you know how I am. Sometimes I can't help myself biting the hand that was feeding me love that fit like a glove. I'm my own worst enemy, please don't be mad. But if I can change myself, this can be saved. I can picture an ending as clear as your face, a path through the wreckage, back to my place where she waits to dispose of my fate. Then she sat down and started to sing, playing my guitar like a delicate thing, her heart shimmering through the six strings. Then I lend my voice and now it begins. Our voices rise like the morning sun. A hush falls like dust on the room. Like a bee's wing, my heart starts to hum. And I know for sure this is the one. This is the one. This is the one. She is the one, and that's how it began.